Hey everybody, Caitlin Kinkle-Finch here, talking about Biden's new announcement that has to do with asylum and parole. One of the good news pieces about this announcement is that there is now a parole option for people from Cuba, Haiti, Venezuela, and Nicaragua. And there are up to 30,000 slots available each month for people who are outside of the country. And they are from one of those four countries and they want to come into the United States. So there is a way to apply for parole. There's only 30,000 a month. So as soon as people get on the wait list, they'll be processed through. The sooner that you apply, obviously the earlier you will be in the wait list. So you do need a sponsor in the US who has legal status here, who demonstrates their ability to support you while you're in the US. These are cases that we can handle at our law firm. So if you know someone who is interested in this parole program for Cubans, Haitians, Nicaraguans, or Venezuelans, have them give us a call for a free consultation and we'd be happy to talk to them about it.